Hello everybody, welcome back once again to the Lost Odyssey walkthrough. So we are at the end of, what is this place called? Crimson Forest. Obviously still inside the shrine, but let's see here. Okay. Let's get it on. Let's do that. Alright, let's see here. What do we have here? Obsidian tentacles. Has nothing. Okay, it's just... That's it. Alright. So let's attack. Element none. Okay. So I guess that means we can... target it with anything. Let's do... Let's do prism. I'm absorbing some HP there. Obsidian Sigh. Oof. That's pretty brutal. I'm just gonna go with single target attacks now. So I think you lose this one if all of Cook's HP gets drained away. So let's... I think we're at a good pace. Or I don't think that's gonna happen, but we'll just have to keep an eye on it. Be nice if I could actually get some perfects going here. There we go. Cute. Okay, let's keep going. Let's see here. Yeah, I think let's do a Zephyr. The Mac attack. Let's see here. Wait, do we want to? I feel like I don't want to kill Mac, right? Oh, wow, yeah, I was attacking the wrong tentacle. Apparently I was supposed to attack tentacle C, which was the one that was holding under. I thought it was A, like when I was selecting the tentacles, it looked like it was A, but apparently not. But yeah, all right, anyways. To sleep. Go to sleep, little boy. Okay, okay. Ooh, yeah, it feels not so great. Oh, here we go. Now we can attack, or now we can attack this miasma back here. So let's get to work on that. Let's, yeah, it still doesn't have anything. We'll cast in another Zephyr. Oh, wasn't paying attention. Yo. Oh, this must be attacking Rose. Rose specifically. Alright, man, her Zephyrs are really good. Having him absorbing health every time is amazing. That's really keeping him in good shape. All right. That wasn't too bad, actually. Oh!
Don't you know how sad it would have made Mom if you died?
Yeah, I know.
Why'd you go alone? How come you didn't tell me?
Because, Cook, you're always so cranky when someone wakes you up.
Sorry, but still, I wanted to show Mom those flowers. I thought if I came here, I could meet her. I wanted to talk to her.
You can't do that. Mom's dead. You won't ever see her again. Tell me, Kami, when someone dies, what happens to their soul?
Do you know?
You lived a long time. Haven't you ever seen anything?
No. When people die, they just go away. If there's any place a soul would go, it's in your memories. People you remember are with you forever. Lyrum will continue to live on in our memories. And that's a good thing, right?
Yeah.
Let's return these flowers to where they belong.
It's a miracle. This is a miracle.
It's Mom.
Yeah. Mom's here. I know she's here. She's here.
Mom. Look.
We're doing fine, Mom.
Mom, I'm gonna go find Grandma.
I'm gonna grow strong like Kai.
Warm. The warmth of her soul.
Lyrum's brought us a miracle, Kai.
Miracle. Always keep you in my thoughts.
All right, preparing to change discs. Well, oddly, I'm not playing with discs. Look at that. Disc change complete. All right, let's have a little look here. I think I want to put Mac in the center. I don't know if the specific spot that characters are at changes, you know, how often they get targeted in combat, but we'll see. Actually, I'm not wild at about him. You know what? I should probably put him in the back for now, at least. He's only got 410 HP right now. Maybe once he grows up a bit, we can change that up. But all right, old battle discus. I don't really know what kind of rings I want to put on him, but. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, power hit combo wall. I definitely want power hit. Alright, so we'll start with that. Let's see what Max got for spirit magic. Shadow. Inflicts low non-elemental damage on all enemies. So it increases physical attack of one party member. Increases magical attack. Chime wakes up one member from sleep. Okay, cool. So he's got some buffs. I like that. Yeah, so he's looking like he's going to end up being at least a bit of a buffer. Okay, let's get rolling here. Is there anything in here? Not looking like it. I'm going to check something here really quick. It always feels like at certain points the characters' voices are really low. Let's see, is there a... Well, there's a voice language. Camera, music, sound effects. Yeah, it doesn't look like there's a way to adjust that, though. Okay, well. That stinks, but... Whoops, no, I don't want to quit. Haven't saved yet. Okay, so Mac has the power of the Eastern Tribe. Let's see, I probably want to go on this, right? I recognize this spot. Okay. That this was going to be activated. Let's see here. Oops, did I Oh, look at that. Well, what's this? Wasn't like this before. Ah, maybe because Mac is here. Me? Seems so. There is a powerful spirit magic at work in this forest. It's likely that everything is coming back to life due to a spirit mage like Mac being here. How neat. Let's see if these things are working then. Yeah, let's do that. All right, so let's examine this. Okay. I do want to do one thing here, too. There must be a maximum slot for each character. But we'll see. That's right. Now or never. Okay. Sweet bugs. Slightly increases GC of the front row. Okay, interesting. Power hit combo. Not bad. Oh no, sleepy. Alright, Seth learned Earth Resistance up, Mac learned Counter. That sounds good. Let's just see here. Oops. Counter. Randomly performs a counter attack against the enemy's regular attacks. Well, after we learn Power Hit, I'm gonna learn Counter. Because that's gonna be great. Yeah, man, I gotta get that learned on Seth as well. The HP absorb on crits. Okay. Let's see here. Let's ram this guy. Seed obtained, all right. And what do we have over here? Looks like a battle, okay. Not as cool as a seed, but yikes. Okay, well, we know what to do for these guys. That's awesome. gonna try a shadow. It's curse. Seal is what we need. There we go. And let's do prayer on Jansen again. Need a multi-target seal spell. That would be nuts. Ooh, yeah. It's not too bad. That's that. Climb learned critical heal. Yeah. Alright, let's get that moved onto Seth next. How are we doing here? That's crap and I'll probably never learn it, but alright, we gotta set that skill as well. Let's see here. What do we need to get rid of? Probably guard heal. Yep. All right. Looks good. Now, to find the other spot. And what is this? Can we do anything with this yet? No one else. Oh boy. I'm with those crits. hits. Alright, let's get working on the next skill then. Skill link up that counter. Okay. Still can't do anything with that yet. Okay, so that must be something later, I guess. What was back here? Oh, that was the entrance to the next area. Yeah, it looks like it's right here. Here we go. Demon Warrior's Blade and Demon Warrior Ring. Interesting. Let's see what these are all about. Wow. That is a huge upgrade. Yeah, I'm gonna give that to Seth. Inflict significant damage on enemy beasts, inflict significant damage on mechanical enemies, and damage on magical enemies. I mean, this is really freaking good. But do I want to get rid of my MP absorb? I feel like I kind of don't. Such a good ring, too. That's why it seems like his are easier to get, it's easier to get perfects with Mac right now. I'm guessing that's because of his ring. Flame ring. Oh, and I never use this. This doesn't really matter. Well, I may not end up using that. I really like that MP absorb on Seth, because then I can just blow her mana on stuff and, you know, get it back by critting on stuff, and I don't know, it seems to be working out well. Let's see here. Oh, we are out of time. All right, so as usual, hope the guide was helpful, and hope you join me for more videos.